It's lovely to see all of your faces.
I went very high up in the sky.
If you guys don't know, Bee is one of our divine captains. One with Dax and Slayer.
Hi! Look at all you guys! Oh my gosh! Hi!
Hi, Red Mag.
I'm gonna move you guys over here. When I look at you guys, I'm actually looking at you guys.
Hi!
All right, we're gonna spin you guys around. There you go. So you can see what's happening on stage. So we should. Oh, thank you, Poopy. We should show the cherub card, because I think they already ran around.
Joke's on you, that doesn't work right now. Go on. Shoot. Love you too. What? I think the stage is a little empty though. Right,
Milky,
now.
Thank you for the sub.
It is a little empty.
I'm trying to keep up.
Needs more company.
Here we go.
It does need some more company. Harry.
Amazing Milky! Hello! Hi, friends!
Hi, True! Harry, can you please send out the first group of divine entertainers?
Would absolutely love to see all of them.
Wearing
I'm
a hat of it? Yes,
you.
I am.
We're here for you. Let's get them out here. Behold, we have Zephyr!
Echo! Thank you!
Look, it's a kitty! It's kitty, but, you know, I say a kitty because it's cuter.
Thank you, Echo! 13 months, oh my god.
Is there more stage there that I'm not aware of? Do you know something I don't know?
Hannah's been here. Smile and wave. Kitty, your wings are so big.
Why don't I
guys make sure to show our lovely dancers so you can see their dance later. We'll be seeing them in a bit.
Get out of here. Skedaddle. Get out of here. Bye-bye. We'll see you again. Harry. Group two.
Yell at him. It's too. Oh.
Thanks for sharing. Thank you for coming, Factor. Hello.
And speaking
of. Oh no, Mystic. I'm so sorry. I feel like I crashed you though.
Got Sylvaria, Amy, and Nata Girl out here for you.
Atomica, how is sound going?
For their lovely dances later.
Look at those cuties.
You guys are gonna be blown away by what they have in store for you tonight.
VRC is having a week. I know I can handle showing people, but I have almost everyone turned off right now.
Bye-bye! I'll see you in my dreams!
You're not late, Des! You're just in time! Sounds amazing. I'm asking you about this mic later. This is the index mic, Atomica.
They keep leaving me.
This is the headset. Oh god, I keep going into the... There we go. I didn't realize I was ascending, guys.
Fairy, Milk Queen, and Topaz
Jester. Who am I missing? There we go. Sky.
Is this your sales pitch tonight? Are we gonna get some fancy products from you?
Oh yeah, I had to get the index because I got new trackers and my old one doesn't work.
That is. What the dog doing?
I've heard really amazing things about the index.
Oh my god.
You made it, Des. No worry. Hi, Dot. How are you doing? Hi, Steel. Hello. Welcome in, everybody. I hope you're excited. It's going to be amazing.
The few times that I get to boss Topaz around.
Guys, let me tell you, from the original vibe to the index, like, you guys are getting spoiled with glow-ups as far as microphones go.
It's my time now. Okay, I don't want it now. No, you made it
so there might be stuttering tonight, guys.
Something up on,
I'm as optimized as we can get.
So she's Ender streaming, right?
Hi.
And last night, we asked Ender to tell us a secret.
Oh no.
Okay.
She was so scared for what I was about to say because she's streaming right now. She's like, "Oh my god, what?"
But
the fuck
you better behave.
I gotta behave. And last night, we asked her to tell us the secret, and you know what her secret was? The worst secret in mankind.
It's not that bad!
She goes, I like mint chocolate chip ice cream. That was her fucking secret.
No, I completely understand why she would keep that a secret. Honestly,
see?
I keep that a secret too.
She just kept it a secret because it was such a terrible
controversial
secret.
Opinions couldn't be shared. They're controversial for a reason. It was awful. Terrible. Honestly, I can't believe that I just heard this.
I'm glad you're by yourself over there.
What? No, okay. Okay. This is a completely reversible situation. All she has to do is admit that that is a terrible ice cream flavor.
See, I told
again.
You. See, Alpha, I told you.
You know what? Let's bring it up.
I told you.
Oh, God. Is it a terrible ice cream flavor?
It's not terrible. It's refreshing.
I gave you a chance. I gave you a chance, Ender. I believed in you.
It's okay. I'll love
chat,
you
chat, is it bad? Is it bad, chat? No, see, it's tasty. It's so good. It's a
okay,
it's a classic.
Chat is gaslighting her right now.
Good. Chat, I'll talk to you soon. I have been tasked with something tonight, and I have got 5 minutes to do it.
Hi, Blue. Here, wait. Come down here. Right here. There you go.
Mint chocolate chip ice cream is
I didn't know I'm alone now. They all left me because I'm
just.
It's fine. I can just like stretch out here. Like, ugh. I can just lounge. I can just. Oh, man.
And cheesy the sheep. And.
There they go.
But if you haven't seen them, you'll have a chance to watch Dairy perform in Shiva tonight.
That's
also
just so
on INT.com.
Isolating the pariah.
Nice t-shirts. I'm wearing one.
Oh, they're shilling. Really they're shilling. Ooh. Atomica, can we do the Eden command? We're shilling
well,
right now.
It's very soft.
Okay. Scale,
thank you, Fox. Thank you. Thank you.
Two, I will never ever take
thank
this
thank you for
off.
The follow. I hope you enjoy the show.
I don't want to take it off. I have 4 though, so.
Do you just
guys, the best merch. I actually have the Eden tumbler right now, right next to me, full of ice water, and it will stay cold forever.
I've also been tasked with talking about how hot key is.
Also, yes, VRC is having moments. I have, as you can see, I don't have anyone shown
much.
Today because I don't want to risk getting kicked out.
So
I lose out on showing you guys this stuff. No. So yeah, I'm not gonna have almost anyone shown.
He's over there lurking.
And if it lags, I'm very sorry. I have this optimized out as far as I can right now. So we're being cautious.
A squishy little man who loves ice cream, and I have the pictures to prove it.
Yeah, okay.
I have incriminating pictures of Keith.
Hi, Anna. Hi, you want to say hi, chat?
All right, these are really nice sent to me by Marina. I will never show them.
We've got Anna with us.
Unless I need to.
Can I see this for scientific purposes?
No. You may
how
not.
How am I supposed to verify how hot he is with all this evidence that you have?
It was unbelievable.
Here, wait, we got a... Anna, do you have stream up? You should say something.
He's hiding behind the sign because he did not think I was going to actually do it. Right, Key?
Well, he clearly doesn't know any of us because all of us will take any opportunity to embarrass
he's
him.
Like, please stop. He says, please stop.
We love you too, Key. Thank you for being here.
You did this. Oh, he ran away. I don't know where he went. Alrighty, guys. We've got 2 minutes until the show starts.
2 minutes.
Two minutes!
Yeah, shout her out.
Honestly, the longest 2 minutes of my entire life.
The dot. When it's 8 o'clock EST, you figure it out. Whatever your time is going to be.
Oop,
whoa,
there we go.
Jinx. How's it feel?
Anna is cute. You're correct.
Well, when I woke up this morning, I realized that an absolutely amazing
here, wait, you can
person
see more of Anna.
Is going to be on the stage. Beautiful, fantastic.
Look how cute.
And just
look how cute.
That,
look how cute.
See. And then I realized you were going to be
cute.
Up there too, so it's okay, I guess.
Of course, repping Shiva. And also, if anyone wants to, you know, say
okay,
our theme here tonight.
To repair after that. I'm sorry, being honest doesn't exactly get you very far sometimes. I hope you guys all have a fun time. We've been your pre-host for today, and we will see you guys later.
Our beautiful DJ Lorraine hiding in the roof. It's all yours.
Look at this beautiful hall, guys. It's so pretty.
If you guys need a lamb, let me know. I'll buy.
I don't, Kia's been leaving and coming back to let people in.
Yeah, I'm sure he has. He does.
Yeah.
I was supposed to be a lamb tonight, but now I'm working.
Wow. I'm always a lamb. They can just come up to me and be like...
Hiya! Welcome to Evergarden, New Eden's premier event venue. Before we start the show, we need to go over a few things for your safety and enjoyment. This show contains flashing lights and effects. If this affects you, please either have protection in place or take the time to leave the venue and stay safe. Secondly, due to the many systems required to host this event, we encourage you to save frames by turning off unnecessary avatars or attendees unless they are performers or staff. And lastly, this environment is intended for adults 18 and above. If you are under the age of 18, we ask you to please return when you are of age. We have an amazing show planned for all of you tonight and are looking forward to serving you once again within Evergarden. If you run into any issues, please let a staff member or cherub know so we can get it addressed. Otherwise, we hope you all enjoy the show. Now, without further ado, please welcome tonight's host.
It's Topaz!
I was muted that entire time I was walking out. I was singing to the songs. I am so sad with myself. Hello, everybody! I'm Topaz Jester, your host tonight! I'm not fancy like Georgie. I don't get my name up there yet. Where's Key? I'm just gonna stare at him real quick, but I'm not. Anyway, I'm just here to keep the flow of the show going. I'm very excited that you all are the lucky winners of tonight's lottery. VR chat things. Are y'all ready to see me?
Oh, congrats, Shadow!
To see them on this stage, kicking butt, dancing, and all that good shit. Gary, I see you jumping. You're the only hype one in this crowd. Thank you. You're helping me. So, as you can see, my hands, my big hands, look over where? Look over where? Hold on, I have everybody in this venue turned off right now, and I see a big old group.
No, Fluff!
Like, I have the voice that you can't see,
Forged.
Probably. You might be able to see them. I don't know, if you did your job and turned them on so you could turn them off.
Oh, no, I'm so glad you can see us, though.
I see a lot of people jumping.
Are you back in queue? Forged, are you back in queue? Oh, she's showing someone. It happens, yeah. Well, earlier I was in the pre-lobby.
Okay, stop jumping.
I was talking to Mystic Moo, and then I was also talking to Megan, and they both crashed in front of me, and I thought I did it.
Oh my god! Wait, voice in my head said what now? I'm sorry. Act like I have a thing in my ear.
Atomica, the ads command should work
we
now.
We need you to join the democracy.
Maybe, actually. But I have
now.
A button I can press if I
like
remember. So
chill.
We should be okay
all
to
right,
time these
love
ads.
That. We'll show later, don't you worry. I'm all about it. Speaking of, I do have to get this show going. And,
Cue buddies.
Are they ready? Stage manager, sir.
It should run a minute and a half ad. Like in between sets, so that it doesn't happen during one of the performances.
Hear a dad joke? I'm gonna stall real quick.
I want to hear a dad joke, Topaz. I do. I want to hear
okay,
it.
Anyway, let's go ahead and open those curtains and kick this off right with our first performer of the night. Try to get the wonderful Zephyr out here.
Zephy!
I know you don't get to hear me banter a whole lot on this.
Thank
stage.
You. Should we? Here we go. Ready, guys?
I have time to make my dad
cheers! Do. Cheers,
never
chat!
Never mind, I just snuck out the curtain. Hello! Welcome in, Zephyr! You're looking mighty sinister. That's...
Thank you for the follow!
Where?
Oh, thank you for
I'm
the
scared.
Subscribe!
I'm
hi, Tom! Where are you?
With, like,
oh, I'm sorry. I'm still drunk. Hold on. I took a drink. It's a little fuzzy.
Right.
I have name tags off, too. There you are! Hold on. You want to say... Do you want to say hi? Where is it? Oh, I moved the camera. Okay, look over there, right there, right behind you. Wave, real. Yeah. Perfect.
No, now we're gonna go before the pit.
Oh yeah, go, go, go. You got two rotisserie chickens shredded? Oh my god, delicious.
Oh my god, that sounds amazing.
Right? Like, now I'm hungry. I ate. I had food, but now I'm hungry again. Look how pretty Zephy is. This is her avatar, by the way. This is Envy. She made this, and it's beautiful.
Make sure you're looking at her.
Depending on the content you give me.
Oh my god, wait. I kind of want to look at the heels, because there's, like, spikes on the back.
Your toes.
Chicken sliders? Oh, delicious. Okay.
She's back.
Lavishing and sycophants while we're all out here suffering a while. Your silence, it's been getting louder as you pretend fake innocence. I'll play my tiny violin, cause now you watch me as I burn into the ground.
Wasn't that stunning? Oh my god! I love that so much!
There are people from the sky! Sky people!
Oh god, the fish emote.
Bask in it. Bathe in it. They're still throwing snowflakes. I love it.
Giant sky, ladies. Wasn't that stunning? Oh my god, I'm okay, so excited.
Bye. I miss you already.
I miss you already.
Oh my god, yeah, Zephy's family is here! Sorry, Zephy's family, hello, hello! Wasn't that stunning?
Oh, goodness.
I hope you're proud, we're proud.
Speaking of me... Oh man, okay, hold on, I actually gotta...
I was so... Ooh, no, Topaz! Okay, right here, I lost Topaz.
And we're gonna sit down because I lost them. There they go.
I was so enthralled by the performance, I forgot to shout them out! I forgot.
Okay, it's right here. I put my virtual desktop right here. Chair. You can't. No, I'm gonna sit down on my stool on my fishing bucket.
Your fishing bucket?
So I have a lawn chair. Y'all want to hear it? Before, actually, yeah, it's the most sad thing I could do right now. Hold on. All right, you ready for this?
Sorry, you're what?
I hope it did. All right. So for this dad joke, you know, yesterday a clown was really nice and opened a door for me. You know, it was a nice gesture. Whoever didn't laugh, you're not funny.
Also, Shaman, thank you all for right. The follow earlier. I didn't actually say your name.
Oh, man. I hope some of y'all are disappointed in me. I wasn't raised right.
Also, thank you for the follow, Mermaid. Thank you. Welcome to the show, guys. I hope you enjoyed the opener.
Gestures, so you know how I wear this is my avatar here. Whenever I'm
I lost
at
track
Evergarden
of her, there she is.
An Evergarden function.
Oh.
And sometimes I get a twin or two. And you I really, really love table. You to meet this one.
I did.
Oh my gosh,
one of my wifeys.
And they make me smile every time I see them.
Hi.
All right.
Here, you want to say hi?
And if you could open the curtains for my new
How dare you?
My new twin.
Say hi to chat.
Hi, Chad. Oh my god, I'm so happy to see you. I hope you're having a fun time.
Heck yeah.
Wow. I'm wearing a suit now, but...
Oh, it's Pine Link. Oops. Pine Link.
Indeed, she's so big.
Oh my god, I get so distracted.
Dad, so. Only the same mom, Little Miss Pasta. Anyway,
I mean, there's usually a lot
go
of
ahead and
going
take
on
it away.
I'm going to sit with the cool kids.
Cool kids.
Yeah, my OVR play space is not working tonight, so...
This couch is like a cat magnet.
Megan, will you pop this on the table? I keep clipping it with my camera. Thank you.
Wait. Hello, cats. How cat are you on a scale of meow to like angry hissing? Hold up, I can find out.
Little cat, just a little meow.
Oh, just a little.
Okay, there we go. My first pin. There it is. Jeez. Oh no. I'm not tracking. There we go.
Ooh, you almost got it. Performance.
Sleeping is fully the girl I used to be until I fell so deep. I'm
beat, yeah.
I'm
God.
I'm not crying. Wow. You're crying. I'm that was not so cool. Crying, you're crying. Oh my God, Tylee, that is so beautiful. Oh my God.
Literal chills. I know, right?
You know, I listened to it before I ever had seen you do it.
Thank you for the follow,
tonight,
Blue Boy.
Like,
thank you.
I was swaying back there. That was so amazing. Everybody, give it up for Pine Link. Holy shit.
You crushed. Oh, I'm so sorry, Dale. You joined that queue. And then, thanks for joining us.
No plunger.
We're glad you can have, we can have you here.
Bye, Pine.
VR chat, why? No, exactly.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, no, so the reason why I mentioned a plunger was because on this avatar, there is a plunger, but I had to optimize this. I had to, really, it wasn't me. It was somebody else. Right, somebody there. Will see
Ender
later
bow?
On in the night.
Are you gonna but, fight them?
Is it Enderbow? Because I have them
decimator.
Turned off.
Yeah
Enderbow is German. Did you know they were
she
German?
She doesn't even have legs or arms or elbows
yeah,
or
that's
knees.
That's the group that gives
unlike
the game
Georgie,
the
they're usually
knees,
over there.
I'm on a heartlet.
It looks like this.
Yeah,
just for a different
that's
place
it.
At a different time.
Yep. Oh, it ended up on stream. Yeah, they're usually over there.
Oh man, I am not
where's
as
the,
good
stream,
as Georgie,
it's
and
right
I will
there.
Never be. And hopefully, I'm not as bad either. Speaking of bad, this next
knocked over my water.
Fucking baddie.
I got it.
Ooh. I always enjoy seeing her. She has some amazing wings to flitter on out here with.
Wings.
You know, I was gonna go for a pun on that. I don't know where I was going. Hey, Lorraine, can you open the curtains to get the next performer out here before I just make a fool of myself? I may be a jester, but I'm not a clown.
Ooh,
look, it's
so pretty.
Literally, it's look, it's Kitty.
Look.
What did you make? Did you make
a? Whoa.
Make what up?
You might. You might be a jester, but you're not a clown.
Yeah. Look, it's Kitty Alpha.
Where?
Everybody,
oh my
look.
God, look.
No, seriously, look.
It's
because,
Kitty.
Oh my God. Oh my God. All right, I'm gonna get out of your amazing presence as heavenly as night. Everybody, give it up for Kitty.
Go, Kitty! Atomica, if I forget, let's run an ad after this one. Aren't the wings beautiful? Kitty is amazing. If you guys haven't seen them on TikTok, you should look them up. It's Look, It's Kitty. VR chat, why?
No, they died.
VR chat, why?
I was talking about something else entirely and didn't freaking notice. My bad. I'm sorry. We were talking important business.
Time to run
business,
an ad.
Things, right?
Take a difficulty shot.
Business. We were talking business.
Come here, come here. Let's talk about business in front of everybody.
Business.
Come here. Business.
Oh, you're back! You made it back! Your poor face is... Are you sure?
Yeah. Hi.
Here, wait, I'll show you. Except your face is blue. Let me show you. Hold up.
Georgie?
All right, yeah, we're gonna fix you. There you are. Look, it's Vide. It's a purple Vide because purple's the best.
I know. It's I
ran an ad because there was technical difficulties.
Oh, good. Out the window, and then I start saying things that you shouldn't hear. So.
Oh, I pressed the button. Sorry, Atomica.
I don't know. Hey, are you in the
PRC's
right
having a bad night?
I promise.
We're so professional. 100%. Atomica, what is the solar flare forecast for today?
Let me put my finger to my ear.
Kitty's back.
Hey,
Kitty's
Perry,
back.
Where are we at?
Kitty's back.
Hey, oh my God, look at that. Kitty's back.
Perry. Perry, help!
So anytime anything weird happens with stream or technology, we always check the solar flare schedule. Just to see.
And I'm gonna go into my my announcer mode. This next performer is an amazing performer, and they did this once before. They actually are renewing one of their old performances, and I'm really excited for you all to see it, because if you didn't see it that time, you'll see it this time. They're the ones that actually optimized my avatar that I was talking about earlier. So, if I could get XXX Variana on out here.
X! Woo woo woo!
Topaz ain't got knees, all Georgie has.
Alright, we're gonna move on to X.
Yeah, I know. He's a harlot. Look, it's X Variana!
Look at this cutie! You diehard fans might recognize this, but she's really popped it off this time.
This one first for this amazing lady up here. You have to stare at her while she sets herself up.
Look at
just stare. Just stare at her.
Stare at her. Wait, let's zoom in.
On all the glory.
You,
let's zoom in.
Cozy couch, you better look.
Let's zoom in.
Yeah, stare.
Look at that hair.
Everybody,
all of you over here.
Wait, you guys should see her shoes. Oh. Hold on. You guys see the shoes. Look at the shoes. They're dice. They're dice.
I gotta get off.
Oh, that's my face. We were in my skull for a moment. I hope you enjoyed your visit.
Don't look away.
Staring respectfully.
If staring
I see
respectfully.
Any of you looking away, I'll fight you myself.
Respectfully. Glenn, does he have the horny time jail card? Because he should. Who's in charge of that? Hi, Grizz. Hello, hello. We just had a solar event. Must be repairing. Amazing. I knew there was a solar event. Who?
That seems to make a lot of sense.
What the fuck? Beautiful. RGB
booty. Here we go. Fur. And I'm not complaining.
I'm destroying somebody else. Well, I can flunk
four times the ass. Let's go. Dead man's under something.
I like the purple one. If you guys couldn't guess. Damn, arrived just in time. Okay, blue.
You have excellent taste in colors.
Thank you. That's what I like to hear.
Purple is best color. For real.
2, 3, 4. Pay the price, play the cards. If you deal in right, then kid, you're gonna get far. The stakes are high, give it a try. Place your bets and we'll take you for a ride. Lost in the night, in the shimmering light. A palace of lies, greed in your eyes. Deal into the game and you can surely win it big.
Woo!
Go ahead and lose your inhibitions. If you wanna play with,
oh my God, that's so fast.
Cash in now or play again. Play again.
We have the red one.
Rolling the dice. Better look next time. Deal into
On stage with her, there's so much going on. Oh, the money's gone. You make me want to gamble. Money.
Oh my.
Yeah. Everybody, give it up for X-Berry. No, don't leave yet. I want you to stay while they cheer for you.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Gacha time.
Right, X, I'm gonna have you if. Oh, okay. You reset. All right. So, I'm gonna have you stand in the middle right here. I'll show you. You know what to do with that one.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
I'm aware. I know.
All right. Yeah. Okay.
And she did so good yesterday.
The cherubs. She did so good yesterday.
Is this what we're doing? Okay.
I need
hold
all
on.
The cherubs to get up here and form a line. Okay. All right. We did this last night.
Wait, honey, put lamp down
because X
and bring him on stage.
They did this all by themselves yesterday, by the way. They were just in a line over there where we all like to congregate by the tree, and we're just dancing.
Hi,
Peace. Doing the Rockette dance.
Hello.
Can. Oh, I have to scooch? God.
Don't crunch.
Okay, hold on.
Congrats. I'm just not gonna turn around. Thank you. I'm not gonna turn around.
All right. When you guys are in position,
you may quote Topaz.
I have somebody to do the music.
How many of them are you?
Are you ready?
A bit more. Come here. Don't. No, we're not ready. Scoot. I didn't think it'd take this long to set up. All right. Yeah, we're coordinated. We're dancers. Well, not all of us, but I, you know, B and X and I are, and you know, hopefully the other ones in the future. I kind of want to see what they do on the stage. All right, everybody, you ready?
Ready.
Ready to kick us off?
I'm ready to kick you off.
All right.
Have I tortured you enough?
No,
Yeah, you kind of deserved it.
You're gonna help me up, X. All right.
Poor Topaz.
Good job. Good job, Cherub. Good job. X, get out of here.
See, I got away with it. They all got Topaz, and I didn't get in trouble for, you know, being the DJ.
Don't feed her. We keep her unfed, so she's more unhinged.
Yeah, I know. It's because I'm so fat right now. Y'all feed me so much.
I might sneeze, and I can't mute myself in an effective manner. So if that happens, I apologize ahead of time.
Oh my god. I just got this, you know, thickums. Anyway.
How dare you?
Or do you even know who it is?
I don't even have it up.
Amazing.
This is why Georgie is up here hosting and not me, and definitely not him. Hey, Perry?
Well,
Lorraine? Actually, not you. Lorraine?
I had Ender stream open, and I watched her turn the camera around onto me as I'm flipping the screen. Oh my god, look, it's Kitty.
Oh my god,
again.
We got Kitty!
We fixed our stuff. I missed that perfect. Call. I really thought it was going to be somebody else.
We should do the Kitty card again. Yeah, perfect. You knew what I wanted.
Hi, pretty. You ready to kick it off? You ready to get it? Yeah, you got this? You got this! Oh, I'm by myself. Oh, God. Hey, give it up for... Look, it's Kitty!
No! Woo, woo, woo!
So many people have been, like, crafting today. A lot of people have actually
gotten... Ooh! Thank it. Fuck. Hold up, watch this.
Okay. Magic trick.
Look, you didn't see it.
I didn't see it. Whoa. I got it.
Thank you! Okay, cool.
Oh, wait, Anna? Oh, no, wait. Moo, drink this for me. Thanks.
How dangerous is this one? I don't want to crash again.
Oh, wait, don't drink that. Don't drink that one, actually. It might be the strongest one.
Fucking roll my life. You're the reason why I got my ass kicked.
Go kitty!
Oh my god damn, that was definitely look is kitty. Holy, that was like an act of God. That was like God came down and blessed.
And blessed.
I was looking.
Thank you for the follow, Slowbro. Welcome, everybody. I hope you're enjoying the show so far. Couldn't make it to the event, but looks great so far. It's so exciting.
Give it up for Lucas Kitty!
Woo! Go Kitty!
I love your name. I love your name so much. This is an amazing fucking name.
So I upload these VODs right after the show. They go live somewhere on YouTube about like 2 to 3 a.m. just because of uploads. If you want to see any previous ones, if you look down in the About Me section, there's a little Evergarden thing and it'll take you right to the playlist.
Cherubs. At the tables.
Ooh. I can't yell at you, but he can tonight.
I don't drink beer. I drink
you guys. I will yell at you guys.
Thank you for following, Dale. Nice welcome, welcome.
I like to take them to McDonald's. I take them to McDonald's with the keys.
Yeah, and you steal my credit card.
Really, actually,
oh, you steal his now?
Hello.
Wait, do you want to say hi, chat? Chat, look, it's the beautiful bee. Dan's captain and sheriff tonight.
That's a corporate card.
Hey, hi. How are you?
I haven't talked to people
probably too many.
For a full 2 hours and like,
I'm 24 years old and I just got my first
Well, I love that. Well, I'm glad you could share it with that.
And in America, with no credit, sucks.
Hello,
hello, hello.
Don't be me.
Wait.
Stop
don't be
UK
her.
Don't be me.
Give the face. Give the first.
Oh, man.
Give the first.
All right. So we got to get this show rolling.
The ears are so good.
You want to introduce the next performer?
Yeah, a little bit.
Seen this next one. You may remember they gave key steppies at one point.
The group.
If I could please
the group. Your group. Oh my God! Wait, I want to put mine on. Wait. Where's? Here it is. There it is. I got it.
You don't have to.
Bam. Done.
Oh my God, it's
Nata. It's Nata.
Hi, Nata.
Can I sit with you guys?
Of course you can. Please do.
Only happens in VR.
Yes. Here, let me.
Oh, you're blessed today. Now go in the corner.
Oh, I have like everything tracked onto my things right now. You want to sit over here?
Here. Yeah. We got space. Hello.
There we go.
Go. Perfect.
This is gonna be amazing. I'm so excited.
It's
their own fault. They make them too damn good.
Best face tracking one I've been able to find. So
it's good.
They put a lot of effort into them.
You were here on time. Yeah, definitely. No, you're always on time. You're actually usually early.
Well, you know I love purples, so and space and glitter and Nata.
All of it.
All of it. Yeah.
If I lay here, if I just lay here,
we have a
would you lie with me?
Yeah.
She was so cute. She was adorable. Yes. Oh no, your trails came out so well for us. I really like them. They add a lot.
How to say
it's why when I get my pole set back up, I want to pull away from my like ribbons because it's so nice. Oh, I could attach this to my feet maybe because I think my hands would be a little more boring
those
if they stand still. But like I'm so beginner, so my hands are on the pole usually.
I said too much. They're not enough. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a garden. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? All that I am, all that I ever was, is here. Just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Gave everyone a week to play Elden Ring because it was going to release at the same time as Elden Ring.
Woo! Go Nada!
Let's go!
Oh, beautiful.
I'm still waving.
That was so beautiful, Nana girl. Oh my god.
Yippee! Yippee! Nana!
I got a glow stick literally like a 30, not even 30 seconds in. I went and grabbed a glow stick because I have the power to do that. Just to sit there and be like, I got a lighter for Nana Girl's performance. That was a fucking throwback. Thank you. Holy shit.
Oh, you guys have so many drinks here. Holy cow.
Blueberry called me Carl Weezer.
I don't.
Oh my gosh.
Guys, you guys see how cute X is? Oh god, where are we? Where are we? Where are we? There they are. There they are. Look how cute. Look how cute X is. This is chat.
I wanted to, you know, these heels and everything. I'm feeling sentimental.
We are actually putting our 1 year.
Evergarden.
The table thing was really good.
One whole year of you guys watching us be absolute buffoons.
That's so smart.
And it has been an amazing year. And we still got a little bit of time. When is it, Topaz? When are we?
In celebration of our 1 year here at Evergarden for the amazing gift that Key and Marina have both given to literally all of us here. They do so much. They do so much. Yes, I'm shilling. Yes, I'm saying this. Yes, I'm like Georgie and, you know, figuratively, you know. And,
we love you, Marina.
Yeah,
we love you, Marina.
We love you, Key.
We love you.
We're actually celebrating here on April 20th.
Marina.
We got
the cutest.
Well, actually, you want to kick it off?
You know, on April 20th, we're going to start off at 8 o'clock with a little pre-party.
8 o'clock,
that is going to be
zone? Because there's so many
8 o'clock EST
here.
Figure Thank it out you. From there people 8 o'clock EST April 20th. Topaz, this person right here, Topaz Jester, and then Trudius,
Hi.
Wherever he may be, are gonna DJ for the first 2 hours, from right. one from 8 to 9 and one from 9 to 10. They're gonna get us ready. They're
a
gonna
DJ
get us pumped. They're gonna be so excited for the 10 o'clock kickoff.
Happy anniversary, Evergarden Week!
Sorry, continue. I'll sit down. I'll be good.
At 10 o'clock, that is when Key himself, the Sir Eden.
Key, come up here. Key, come here.
I don't know what he's doing.
Key.
Yeah, Key.
He's busy.
Oh, he's
yeah, Key.
Somebody.
It's fine. I'll just zoom into his face. It's fine.
He's
there
pointing.
He is. There's Key.
Key.
There's Key.
Whoop.
There he goes.
Key. There he is.
Key?
Give a bow. Give a bow. Tell us what you're doing. Tell us what you're going to do.
What are you going to do? Oh, God.
On the 20th of April. On the 20th of April.
I think they consider this working, everybody. Is this working? I certainly don't think so. Don't you have an act to get out on stage? What's going on?
You know what? You're done.
We're trying to hype everybody up for our
Never.
You know what?
You dip.
He's gonna break.
Never give him a mic. Never give him a mic. Never
give him a mic again. He either talks too much or he shits on us.
There's no rooms to my owner on stage. That was wild. Good shit. That was gold.
No, we're not talking about it anymore. We're not gonna talk about how Key's gonna break out his fucking deck and he's gonna DJ for us.
He is. Oh my god. I actually used to do this IRL, so if that speaks to any of you VR chattians, yeah.
Key and all of his hotness.
Well, since All Father said that we got to get the show rolling, I guess we got to get it rolling.
Fine, we'll get it rolling.
So, yeah, we'll get it. You want to introduce the next one? You're so excited about him.
I'm so excited about the next one. This is one of my pals. I got to see his glorious mustache once. And he's going to perform in one of my favorite bands of all time. One of the divine captains.
You go ghost, the absolute unit
of a man. Daxrify.
Interesting. Dax fan club! Woo! Let's hear it!
That's our point!
That's our boy!
It's the boy.
Do it for Dax!
It's the boy! I want to sit on his lap and feel him. Glenn, shut up. You don't know how hard it is not to sing along to this, guys. Thank God it's Friday, because Fridays will always be better than Sundays, because Sundays are my suicide days. I don't know why they always seem so dismal. Thunderstorms, clouds, snow, and a slight drizzle. Whether it's the weather or the letters by my bed, sometimes death seems better than the migraine in my head. Let it be said what the headache represents. It's me defending in suspense. It's me suspended in a defenseless test, being tested by a ruthless examiner that's represented. No, Moo. Above my throat. Shadows will scream that I'm alone. But I know we made it this far, kid. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I am not as fine as I seem. Pardon me for yelling. So not what's growing in my psyche. It's a different me, a difficult to beast, a feasting lumber down trees, freeze frame. Please let me paint a mental picture portrait. Something you will forget. It's all about my forehead and how it is your thought that holds back contents and make Pandora's box contents look non-violent. Behind my eyelids are islands of violence. My mind shipwrecked. This is the only land my mind could find. I did not know it was such a violent island. Full of tidal waves, suicidal crazed lions. They're trying to eat my blood running down. And I know that I can fight her. I can let the lion in. I begin
our brain is made, the game is not played alone. And I would say that we should take a moment and hold it and keep it frozen and know that life has a hopeful undertone. And I would say that we should take a day to break away from all the pain our brain is made, the game is not played alone. And I would say that we should take a moment and hold it and keep it frozen and know that life has a hopeful undertone.
Y'all's ears out sitting over here.
Everybody give it up for Dasher 5!
All right, now it's my turn again on that stage. Oh, sorry, let me squeeze by. Oh, sorry. Oops, sorry. This is the one downfall of sitting with people. I gotta squeeze out. I wasn't positioned right for that. You know, being a chair captain, I have to be immersive, but I don't walk when I glide. I'm still holding this. Oh.
There we go.
It's absolutely terrible immersion. Oh gosh. Okay.
Well, I'm gonna take this opportunity. Right, I'm looking at the time.
We're getting there, y'all. We're getting there. Y'all are having fun. Y'all are doing good.
This is my check-in
that you're
grabbing
drinking
it.
Water. Especially
I'm grabbing
your performers.
It. Nope.
I hope you're drinking water.
Okay.
Yippee! Oh, hold
There's
on.
There's a
I got
controller
one for
on
you.
My
hold
hand,
wait,
so
wait,
it's
wait,
difficult.
Wait.
Here we go. Got it. Now we can hydrate.
I got a lot of different emojis because of the new update. If you haven't gotten the new update yet, you got like a ton more emojis. Like, consider the following.
Hey, I'm shilling and this then, this Evergarden
dog.
New Eden tumbler right now. It's
that's
still
for different
cold.
Different types of parties, not for an Evergarden party. For New Eden party, maybe. I don't know.
I like the ferret one blue.
Right now.
I love it so
but,
much.
But yeah, I hope y'all are doing good. I hope y'all are drinking. I don't drink myself. I'm quite sober.
Here, wait, I'm switching this around so I can see that
drinking,
ferret.
Take a cheers.
All right, show me blue. No, blue, come back.
Okay.
Show it to me. Show it to me. Wait, there it is. Look at that. Look how cute.
I think it's time to bring out the next person. And why were you on my stage? You float up here. You come into onto my stage unannounced.
Why are there so many fish emotes?
All right, let's go ahead and get this next person on stage. They are a local break dancer. They do the dancey, the fancy dancing. And sometimes you see them on their
what?
Head upside down. I don't know how they do it. I'm 4'11" and weigh almost 200 pounds. I could never do that in my entire lifetime. The most I can do right now is the splits. That's it. Anyway, can I go ahead and get Got Silvara on out here?
Woo, woo, woo! Go, go!
Yeah, you want to hear it? Fine. It's not coming through the mic. Never mind. Oh, look, it's Got! Hi, Got! Hi, Got! Go ahead and take it away.
And
I'm gonna get off your stage now. This is yours. Oh!
I can't tell if you're...
Silvara! You just give head pats. See?
Yeah. Oh, she has a box for me.
That was not part of our conversation either.
It was a brain segue about how she's gonna look depressed.
Look how cute. Look at this cute pink hair.
You've seen my new version of this avatar, yeah? My like personal version.
Beep.
That's just awesome.
Hey, Alpha.
Yes.
Language warnings.
Harry, we're gonna start speeding things up just so we can get through things faster. So just keep interrupting short.
Little voice module, insert that, add the BBL, and oh my god, Karen, baby, you're back!
Back with a vengeance, a mag got extended. Put it in a west, I am snapping Avengers. Back from the dead, bitch, I came at the trenches. Ops getting red, leave them dead, like redemption.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's so cool. Yeah, the flips are wild. Plus I heard around that clam, him and Squiddy hit that can, and he showed him what that tongue do. Mac wins a vengeance, and Mac got extended. More than an OS, I am snapping Avengers. Back from the dead, bitch, I came at the trenches. I'm getting red, leave him dead like redemption. And this paint pick a black red. And this paint pick a black red. And this paint pick a black red. And this paint pick a black red.
Got my wife back with a brand new homie.
Yeah, this song is a vibe. You guys see Trudy's vibing over there?
Holy shit, that was fucking fire. I never thought that, you know, it's April 1st here soon, and holy shit, that was amazing. That was good. That was really good. Everybody give it up for God Silvaria! Oh, oh, oh! I'm screaming at you from the sidelines. All right, so I'm off.
Welcome
on the
in,
side,
Kitty!
And, hey, excuse me, Virtual Nelson, if you could follow me, please. Where'd you go? There you are. Come here. Come here. So I got a cute little person that I found in the crowd. Cherubs, if I can get a mic up here real quick. So this person is gonna help me introduce.
Yeah, Virus is having a bit of a moment.
Scooch over here.
We're glad you could join us here.
Actually, I'll just stand next to you.
You're amazing, Kitty. It was beautiful.
Come here. Quit moving the mic, y'all.
Oh.
Yep, now you're boosted. You're boosted. Oop, now. You touch that mic, you're
hold
boosted.
Up.
Everybody can
sorry,
hear you.
Sorry, sorry,
so
let
we're
me...
gonna have you face that way.
So you guys can see.
The other way.
Oh, wow, look at them.
And we're gonna go ahead and introduce our next performer.
Oh, they're labeled.
Nelson, can you bring them on out for me?
Is this Roblox?
Alright, come on out, Amy. Let's give it up for Amy.
Amy! Woo, woo, woo!
I have not seen Amy's performance yet.
Go, Amy! Woo, woo, woo! Look at that cute tiger.
They were like, okay, that's it. All right, everybody. Give it up for the sweet and wonderful Amy!
Wait, that's Amy's brother, right?
Yeah, I see you.
I'm going to hold back my comments.
Oh my god.
How did you give me a heart attack?
Man, I can't even look at my wrist for 1 second.
I apparently have that effect on people. I'm terrifying. I'm so sorry. I just want to say hi.
You know, the good thing is, so as terrifying as they might, they're just like
a terrifying
cat, you know.
I love that jacket.
Oh, pretty princess.
I'll be running from myself for the rest of my life. If I don't do something else with the demons in my mind, we might have become too close, like holding on to a lightning post. But what am I if I'm not? Spend a whole lot of time just pondering.
This is wild.
For the rest of my life, if I don't do something else with the fear that holds me tight, but how do I let it go when I'm still under its control? Yeah, I'm embarrassed for letting it become this anxiety. Holds my strings, I became a puppet, but I'm the one who gave them away. So I can set myself free. Am I more than the darkness? Am I more than
Alpha, do not say a word and let Amy bask in this. I saw you grab the mic. Let her bask in this. Don't kill word, because I'm literally crying right now. That was beautiful. I saw all those photos up there. That was amazing, Amy. Thank you. Holy wow. Okay, now you can start.
Thank you, Amy.
Amy, it was absolutely beautiful. As a cherub captain, I don't always get to watch the performances before they happen on stage. Like, you know, you guys come in here and you see them for the first time. A lot of times I'm seeing them for the first time too. But I did get to watch Amy perform this a few times, a few nights ago. And it was absolutely stunning then. And it absolutely blows me away, to see it again. So we absolutely love having you around, Amy. That was beautiful.
We love you, Amy.
That was amazing. That was my first time saying that, God. And I'm literally tearing up right now. Like,
that was stunning.
I'm gonna have to like take my headset off for a second and let it dry. That was.
See, that's what I love about Evergarden, y'all. Yeah, I'm getting sentimental. That's what I love about this place here is that we get to do shit like that and like actually like out our feelings onto the stage in any way possible that we can achieve it. There is no limit for us, except our avatar restrictions, of course, because optimization. But other than that, it's just, gosh. And it's why I always sit here and be thankful to Kia Marina for what they give us.
Moo is back, guys.
Oh, man. Okay, I'm gonna have to take a second. I'm gonna go ahead and get our next performer out here. And I am going to punt off of their name. They're a little unknown to all of you, but they're pretty well known to me. So I can get the unknown corner out here. Into the unknown! Into the unknown! Unknown! I know you, but you don't know me. But anyway, I hope they get to know you. I don't know where I'm going with this. I'm going to go ahead and get off stage. My feelings.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
show awareness on your lucky I'm not inside of you.
Yeah. One
that's being lucky I'm not colliding. I'm rephrasing.
That was beautiful. Thank you.
I am not colliding with
you. I gotta turn on the toggle.
Okay, I think I've resynced.
Moo is back.
I can hear people again. Yeah, we taking bets on how
long. I'm gonna say at least 11 whole minutes.
It's a fair guess. It's like watch two, pop out for two. Back in for two, pop out for two.
Woke up this morning with a gun to my head. Somebody help me, she wants me dead. Woke up this morning with a devil in my bed. In the air, everywhere, and my veins and in my head. She won't stand a bit, stand a bit.
Lasers.
Corner talking to somebody and not paying attention at
VR
all.
VR chat.
It was awkward. It just popped up at the bottom.
Technical difficulty water shot.
I heard Perry's voice in my ear. The reason I put my finger in my ear is because we're all in a call together. All
right, well, look
like
at that.
Cool, like, psyop people.
You know what that means?
I'm not in that call, so I'm not going to put my finger up anymore.
Technical difficulty. All right, now you guys get to see Fuzzy.
Unknown corner gone. I'm like, oh.
Unknown corner gone.
Actually, that lasted not very long at all. You would have been fine, Moo. That went away so fast.
So VR chat is obviously being a little fucky wucky tonight.
VR chat keeping us on our toes.
VR chat what?
Always, all the time. I shit you not. We're always like sitting there and being like, woo, another. Like when we get an update, they're always on top of it. What? Juan, what are you saying in my ear? Poppy Perry.
Poppy's looking under the stage.
Oh,
Poppy Perry?
Is he under there? No?
Oh.
Oh?
Okay.
No? Oh, it's blue.
Oh, it's just blue.
It's just blue.
Blue's always there.
Alpha, shut up. I'm trying to listen.
Don't listen to me. Listen to him.
The next performer is ready, is what you're saying, Poppy Perry? The next performer is ready? Yeah?
You can't do two things at once, can you?
No, I can't. I have ADHD. It's either everything or nothing.
The thin one is the strong one? Well, I happen to have one of those.
Well, why don't we bring the next performer out while you figure out your life?
I've been trying to do that. I'm going back to college. You know, I'm being a big girl at 24.
We're proud of you, Topaz. We're proud of you.
The rain part the doors. It's Derry.
It's Derry.
It's Derry in New Eden's newest avatar, Shiva. Oh my god.
Derry's parents? Hello, welcome, welcome. I hope you're having a great time. I'm so glad you could stay up and watch Derry with us. Everyone give some love to Derry's parents.
Wait, Derry's actual parents are here?
Derry's actual parents.
That's cool.
That's crazy, bro.
Dude, we love supportive family.
Oh, shit, I gotta go to work.
Let's hear it. We love to see supportive family.
Blame honey. It's honey there.
Is amazing.
Also, I kid. I would never dream of making my own base. That sounds terrifying. From what I've heard,
Derry's mother actually watches and streams to watch the season 10. And I think that's so cute. I feel like it could be improved.
Hey, y'all.
I have to try not to sing along to this one too. I really love this song.
Give me a dad bod.
I was listening to the ocean. I saw face in the sand. But when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my
head. Aurora is amazing.
I had a dream I was seven. Climbing my way in a tree. I saw a piece of heaven waiting patient for me. And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain. But no, take me home, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore. I was painting a picture. The picture was a painting of you. And for a moment I thought you were here, but then again it wasn't true. And all this time I have been lying. Oh, lying in secret to myself.
Gorgeous.
Bask in it, bathe in it. That was wonderful. Yeah, yeah. Throw them. Coat that stage with it. That is. Yeah.
Oh, turn. Oh, so cute.
Ender, don't move it. Don't move it. Oh, don't move it.
Okay.
Oh, Ender.
I'm here. Here or further?
Bye, Derry.
Okay. Bye.
No. Just where it was. Hold on. Okay. Hold on. Just where it was.
Okay. Here.
Just where it was.
Got it.
Yeah, right there. Okay. All right. Hello, chat. How are you? Oh, that's all I wanted to do.
I turned on the stream to see where'd how terrifying
go?
That
oh,
was.
Oh, God.
It was as
oh, Jesus.
As you thought it would be.
Oh, God. Yeah, wait.
I hope okay. It was. Oh, man. That was honestly really
hey,
nice what Derry just did.
Hey,
that, you guys, you, all of you over there, meaty. I can't say it. Okay, I'm gonna go from this end of that end. Wolfen.
Num.
Damon.
Richard Lumen just
Ambro and Meaty Thighs. You all, you're my favorites. Y'all, everybody else in here has to step up. I'm kidding.
I'm gonna
you
get her.
To. You're
I'm
here
gonna
to
get her.
It, not...
She wants to be in this camera. No. I got her.
Yay! The entire time. All right. Speaking of, I want to go ahead and get the next performer out because we are unfortunately
we have Honey
on our show.
Wait.
Like
where
to
is
sit
she?
Up here and talk and just ADHD
there she is.
Talk, say stuff out.
Hi, Honey.
So let me look at my clipboard. It's a stick this time. Oh wait, Perry, who's the next one? Because we had a little hiccup earlier.
Cute.
Always with the stylish intro.
Oh no,
okay,
we scared
okay,
X.
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna get to know Corner again, and hopefully they don't die and go into the unknown.
Unknown.
Oh god, I got to say that. If I can get Unknown Corner back out here,
bye, Annie.
Thank you for bearing
you
with us
it.
In these trying times.
You got to make two unknown jokes.
I know. It's awesome. I get to go into the unknown like two times in one show. It's great. Whoever threw that fish, your mom's a hoe. All right, unknown. Go ahead and take it away.
Damn.
I hope y'all got that Vine reference. If you didn't, I'm disappointed.
Whoever threw that paper, your mom's a hoe.
But fish.
Woke up this morning with a gun to my head. Somebody help me, she wants me dead. Woke up this morning with a devil in my bed. In the air, everywhere, in my veins and in my head. She won't be
no, not again. Come on, good vibes.
Damn, we died again.
Why is VRChat like this?
Corner, stop going into the unknown. Into the unknown. Into the unknown.
Recover, unknown. You've got this.
Into the unknown.
Unknown is too powerful.
So we're just gonna stare at unknown until they disappear.
Double betrayed.
You wanna come stare with me?
Yeah, let's stare at unknown. Oh, they're moving.
Oh,
no. Actually,
oh, no.
I don't wanna. I don't think.
They're going into the unknown.
Oh, wait,
they're back.
Okay.
They're back.
Jesus Christ.
Back from the
that
dead.
Looked a little violent. Are they okay?
Unknown after all.
Yay.
How are we? How are we doing? You good? You drink some water?
Hey! All right. Perfect. Run it back. One more time.
So good.
Third time's a charm. Ah! Jinx so fast.
I don't know what the protocol is for this. They usually don't come back
Frieza.
To life.
Hi, Rocco. Pretzel. Yeah,
do
definitely a pretzel.
Do I get off stage? Oh, Corner. No, I want Corner to tell me. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Corner has banished
what
you.
Tonight. All right.
Third time's the charm. Come on, VRChat, be nice to us. Please.
Pray to the VRChat
Hooray!
Gods that nothing happens. Please.
Woke up this morning with-
she's a gun to my head. Somebody help me, she wants me dead. Woke up this morning with a devil in my bed. In the air, everywhere, in my veins and in my head. She won't be dead, 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 dead.
I don't know which one that is over there, but I like you.
They died on cue, exactly. Oh, wow. Hi, lamp. Want to say hi, chat?
Thank you for bearing with us.
There you are. Let's see your little lamps on your on your horns.
Touches the stage. I'm just like, yes, yes.
Lamp,
yes,
this is chat yes, right yes, here.
Yes, yes. And you're going to really love this.
Can you do me a favor, lamp?
Perry,
can you
stage
go,
manager, sir?
Can you do
can
the
I
thing?
Go ahead and get Sky Sage on out here. Wait, no, that's not you. That's Lorraine. Hey, Lorraine.
I have a friend who wants to meet
can
you.
Can I get Sky Sage out here, please?
Yes, please.
His name is Glorb.
I'm sorry.
Okay,
should
okay.
I get on my knees
I'm
for
ready.
You? I'll pray again. I'll pray to you.
Ooh, okay. Okay, I see.
Hold on, I got to put my mic down.
Really good at answering questions.
Oh.
Do you have a question? Does chat okay. have a question?
Y'all thought that was dirty. Clean your mind.
How tall is Sky? Jesus.
quick.
Oh no, oh no. Is Sky super amazing? How's that?
Rush off of this stage, if you have epilepsy of any sort, if you have a sensitivity to light, please turn Sky Sage off. I don't like saying
it says not now. What? Oh, so in like 2 seconds when she starts going. I see.
Because you're in your rooms.
Got it. Got it. We're too early. We're too early. I understand.
Sky Sage, go ahead. Perfect. After
the performance. Of course.
I'm gonna sit for this one.
Okay. Good night, Glorb.
Good night, Glorb. Giant woman. Oh, she little. There we go. She big again.
To feel you like a bowling, and all your layers to the fullest, but the heavens won't condone it. You're deceiving wayward woman, you're a false prophet at the pulpit. The condition of your soul.
Oh my gosh. Ah, that's so good! Oh, I love loved it so much.
Oh my god. Yeah, give it up for Sky Seizure, everybody. That was so cute. That was so beautiful.
Oh my god.
That made my heart. There, I heard a couple of ahs over here. Say, how do you say it? I'm sorry. How do you say your name? Hira Odd with me. Hira Odd with me. So that
no,
was,
yeah, that was beautiful.
Nice. Thank you. Oh my gosh.
That was amazing.
Oh my wow. That was some. Ah. Oh, can I come up and touch the stage? Can I touch the stage? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Yeah. Touch the stage. Goodness gracious, we have so much good talent gracing our stage. Did you know they're a world builder too? So I saw them in a world one night just randomly because I was trying to figure out what to do, and I don't like joining off of people. I just like to see what weird and wacky worlds they're in. And Sky Sage was actually in this world that's like, if you ever look at those YouTube videos and they have like a line of dots and it like moves in a circle or a square and it bounces and it make noise and it goes until they all match up again. They actually made a world like that. And when I go in there, I don't even have to be high to go in there. I just go and sit and just stare and I feel like I'm zooming. I'm off to the races. There is no sky. There is no ground. It's just me listening to it. So they did wonderfully on that. So yeah, we got cool people over here, and that wasn't me just selfishly shouting them out because I think they're pretty neato bonito, and I didn't even
what do you
know
mean
that
we're
until
unable to run out.
Yeah.
Oh.
Anyway,
Atomica, you and I had the same exact thought. Like I just hit the button as you did the
cool and who's not.
We're so in sync today.
Who the people are at the top of the run, who the people are at the bottom. I really genuinely don't know. You're new to me. Yeah, Weeble, I'm looking at you. I don't even know who you are, but I've been enjoying your vibe the entire fucking night. So
yeah,
go.
That's the second time today that we have hit the add button at the same time.
That's who?
I'm sorry. You're right.
I know who they are.
Ahead, Atomica.
That's how I know who they are now. That's your pal. That's Xperiana's pal. All right, speaking of pals, I need them to come out on stage. Can I get Sai, come on out here.
Sai, come!
We got a rice cooker.
Alright, let me... Oh,
that's a
hello?
Dumbass.
Hello? Hey, look, it's Trudy. Hi, Trudy.
No, it's not a rice cooker. It's not a rice cooker. It's something else entirely. It's
look at this
projector.
Oh, my.
I think it's a rice cooker. Alright, Sai, come. Go ahead and set that bitch down and take it away. We got a good ass presentation for you. Brought to you by Psychic.
Part of the act. Oh my god. Let's go. All right. Well, I always just been carrying it like the whole night.
Imagine letting your mods do their job. I usually do. I'm a very backseat streamer, or like not backseat. Other than backseat, front seat. I'm not paying attention. I'm not even navigating.
Thank you.
Amazing.
Oh my god. Starship Velociraptor.
God, it's still exploding. Oh god.
I can't see on that because that looks broken as fuck.
Ooh. No, that's what the warranty's for.
Oh no.
Yeah. Warranty guarantee.
The warranty was an extra fee, probably.
You know, the song was pretty cool. Bye bye, Psycho. Everybody give it up for Psycho for that amazing performance. No way. Thank you. Party bass. Over there. Yeah, I'm looking at you. I saw you throw it first.
Yippee!
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 All right. You stay on this end of the stage, I go to this end of the stage, because,
okay, alright, I was walking that way, but that's fine.
You can walk the whole
length
of the stage.
Hi, monkey!
You can flex.
Do you want me to?
We have time to flex. We have time to flex.
Let's see, how far can I go? There's a TV over here somewhere, I need to make sure I don't hit it.
Line up, and as you're walking, I'll go ahead and start doing what I need to do, because, that was it. Psycom was our last performer of the night. So while he walks this way.
Hi, Monkey. How you doing?
I'm going to start going into the closing remarks that I got to say to you every time. Now, stay in the instance. Don't leave yet because we got one more thing for you.
Look at him flexing. Right? Look at him flexing.
So, yeah, Psycom was our last one.
He
of the
walked
night.
That
Thank
whole
you
space.
Thank you all so much for attending.
Is that, oh, my God. That must
here.
Be.
You won the internet lottery. And...
Oh, no.
You know,
I'm sorry.
That was so loud.
Yesterday,
oh,
I was
God.
Talking to Jinx as we were like setting up the pre-hosting yesterday, and I went, I probably shouldn't put this here, and I never pick it up. That's my vacuum. Oh. It's one of my stick vacuums. I just left it on the floor.
Oh God, that was so loud.
That's my own
fault. All right. And laugh at him. I do have to go ahead and get the fuck through this.
Get the fuck through
yeah,
this.
You all sat through like two when we went over. Were you? We have to keep it to 1:30. We went over, so yeah.
Damn
anyway,
it.
Thank you all so much for coming out. We're gonna chill now. So we have this was our like kind of 1 year anniversary performance almost because
kinda.
We started. It's end of March. It's close enough because our next one is the end of April. I'm gonna say. This one is our anniversary.
April 26th and 27th, I believe, will be the next Evergarden
no,
performance.
I thought it was... Yeah. Oh, okay. I thought it was April 8th that we did our first performance for Evergarden. You can fight me on these dates.
When the next? I told telling you when the next
no.
one is.
Oh, when the next one is? Yeah, that's the.
Well,
can
if
I
someone,
call,
if you guys want to scroll down into the About
said,
Me and click the Evergarden, you'll actually see
day.
The very first
right.
performance because I recorded it.
Captain,
it'll be in the YouTube
I
playlist.
Can't keep track anymore. I just kind of go until we get to this point and then we restart.
I know.
Join
I know.
That Discord.
Shush, your mouth. So April 20th is our
yelling.
1 year anniversary party. Shut your mouth. Is our anniversary party. We have a pre-party that's going to be happening. I'm DJing. Trudy's is DJing. We're going to drop a portal in that instance, go to a new instance where the actual party is going to happen. You're going to get first access if you join us at the pre-party, so you're going to get Liddy Fo Shitty, I hope.
Liddy Fo
Shitty. And to find out anything more, if you like us, if you don't like us, go ahead and support us. Really just New Eden, because they do so many good fucking things. We got newedenint.com. I got merch from there. I hope you get some merch from there. You see the Shivas and Bengalis, that's where you actually get their
You'll
avatars.
Find the website link
the
and
shirts,
their Discord
the
in there.
The desk mats, the posters, the there's a blanket.
The tumbler that I'm drinking out of
gosh.
Right now that's
because
still cold.
They have given us so fucking much.
I have no idea
right
what
now.
You're yelling from over there.
Hi.
Here, hold on.
Yeah. And here. Tomorrow we have another performance.
I started drinking out of my Columbia tumbler at the start of this like 2 hours ago, and it's still cold, so you know.
Drinking out of
cups. Oh, yeah, that shit stays cold for like a good 24 hours. Anyway, yeah, so we have another event tomorrow. Some things are going to be shaken up. Our very own head manager, Trudius, is going to be gracing the presence.
Oh, there he is. He's there. He's there. There he is. Get him.
Yeah, sure. Get him. Whatever.
Get him.
I've been talking.
Get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, he's so fast. Get him.
So long. So yeah, come back for that tomorrow. Win the lottery again. But now we're going to go ahead and get our entertainers out here for the final bell because they deserve it. They put 3 to 4 weeks into these performances.
I'm trying not to get us in the bushes.
Sometimes.
I just want to make sure I can see everyone when they all get out here.
Because,
there we go.
Like that. Anyway.
Let's switch this
Bring them on out, please.
I didn't get good sleep. I'm so tired.
There we go. We got the whole stage. Yeah, our insurance. Yeah, no, our insurance.
Look at him come. Leading with Psycho. With his rice cooker. I mean, I'm sorry, projector. Rice cooker.
Perfect.
We got Megan, X, Ariana, Darius, Jinxie.
Look at all the cuties.
Unknown Corner, Amy, unknown and the corner. Rest of them. I can't say all of your names because you're coming out so much. Hype them up. Blueberry.
Kitty Bowser Spirit.
He does a better job than I do.
That's because you don't know how
to do it. I don't know. I still remember the one time I looked to Trudius. Y'all got asked. Now it's y'all turns. I looked at Trudius. We were watching a movie on his server, and he turned off the subtitles. And I said, "Hey, wait, turn those back on. I can't read."
Of course, Grizz. I love to. Also, they're all lagging a little bit just because they're all doing snowflakes, and every person is out there. So,
Zipper, Zephyr. Yeah, Zipper. Zipper, Zephyr. Yeah, we're gonna use that.
Zipper, Zipper.
Thank you for the follow, Blue Vixen. Thank you.
Zip, zap, zip, zap.
There they go. Okay, I'm not lagging anymore. Topaz, will you do a quick bow for Kitty? Kitty, hey. Topaz, Kitty is in chat.
Kitty,
can you do a bow for her?
Left, I think.
Yeah, she's right
Kitty,
here.
Yeah,
do you
Kitty's
want a bow
gone.
For her? She said to do a bow
Kitty,
for her.
Right. Oh, for your cat?
Yeah.
Here, yeah, I'll bow for your cat. Oh. Hey. We need Cheesy. Wait, Cheesy, come here. Hold on. We need Cheesy up here for this. Cheesy,
that?
Come here.
Oh, yeah. Cheesy got
come
a
here.
Sign.
You got it. Come here. Come here. Actually, come here.
Stand, like, in the middle right here and just kind of AEW wrestling ring girl it.
Megan.
Wrestling ring girl it.
Oh, my God. That's huge.
We didn't chill this. But
look at that.
Oh, yeah, and Amy too, wherever Amy's at.
Who's
zoom in on this?
Fanboy Georgie.
Let's zoom in on
Cheesy's
this.
She's repping the group right in the middle of the stage. Click on her,
boom.
Join that group. If we get there, we're gonna get Georgie in a maid outfit for an entire weekend
and I want a
show.
Man in a maid dress. I want that.
Some
man
of you
show
got
more than his knees.
Some of you got a sneak peek of what that may look like. There are photos of it.
He also
I will
has
do it with
a
him. I will do it with him for an entire weekend. Make
I
sure you join the group. 500 members.
We
put an uncomfortable amount of effort into this.
So much effort into this.
It just keeps going.
All right, that's it. We gotta go ahead and get management on here to do that. Thank you, Cheesy. I appreciate you. Your tail poking through. Look at you go.
The entire show is put together by our management team. That is myself, Topaz, and Red Mag, our chair of captains. B, Dax, and the currently not here, Slaya, our divine captains. Atrudius is the head manager of Evergarden. Perry takes care of operations. He's the numbers guy.
And Lorraine.
We're going to bow for you.
Did you say Lorraine?
Left.
Did you say Lorraine?
Oh, and Lorraine. Fuck.
Lorraine!
Oh, wrong way.
Fuck Lorraine.
And then these
Lorraine
lights
our,
are all
Lorraine
controlled by
DJ.
One person. They are live. They are live lights. And that is, oh God, I'm saying this as we're bowing. They're all controlled in real time. Obviously not right now because Lorraine's not up there. I'm already bowed. And they're the ones that control everything, and they're our personal techie. They do a fuck ton. They do the visuals that you get to see. They do that sneaky schnaz. So yeah, Lorraine, if you want to go ahead and get back up in your box and put on the End World music.
Get back in your box.
Oh, it's not an after party, but y'all are welcome to chill and stay. So
now remember, the world is closed now. You guys are welcome to hang out here with us. We're gonna go back for a few minutes. We'll come back out. Everybody, you'll be able to speak with all of the entertainers. Hold on, Perry is yelling in my ear. remember, tomorrow one more show for the weekend. Again, same time. In World at 7:30 EST. If you happen to miss it, you want to be able to watch it, and your Empress will be streaming live on Twitch.
God, we just spent almost 10 minutes on the ending of this.
See you next time. All right, that's it. That's it. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you.
Stick around for the entertainers. They like to talk to you.
Now, shout out to the lambs for being extra effective tonight. That's a fun way of saying we had a lot of divines and cherubs crash tonight. Thank you. A special shout out to the lambs for being sacrificed on the altar of Evergarden for good art. I hope you all had a great event tonight. Apologies for tech issues. That's VR Chat's fault. Please sue them. We'll see you next time. The entertainers will be out in a minute Saturday.
Oh my, oh my. All right, let me turn flying off on this one. Anchor it back to me. And then we're gonna abscond with this and run away. Here I go. This is gonna get weird. Here we go. All right, let's set this up ahead of time, huh? Let's anchor it. Boom. Look at that. I'm so organized. Haha. I feel so organized, guys.
And of course, you can see all this information in our Discord.
And now for if I switch this around. No. Whoa, that was weird. Oh god, what was my leg doing? Which leg is which leg? That's a leg. There we go. Perfect. Oh my god. 12 performances. I'm still clipping into the chair. That's alright. 12 performances. That was insane. Oh my god. It was like one banger after the other. And then of course we have that fantastic start with Zephy. Oh my god. I love it. Let me turn the world down just a titch so that I can hear what the heck is going on. Now it's time for the interview show hosted by well, you know, I wanna hear from the people. I'm a person of the people, you know. No more drinks for Ender. Can even notice the difference between your own legs. I know, right? Wait, there's one right here. There it is. I can spawn drinks. I don't know. Wait, could I always do that? I don't know. Cheers! Bloop. Ooh, buddy. Shouldn't have done that. That was a little laggy. That's okay. We're here now. Of course! Here, come up here, Soap. Hello, hello. Come on up. Say hi to chat. I don't mind. Come here. Hello. Wanted to say thank you for streaming this. I wasn't able to join the first half, of course. Now, the whole point of the stream is to bring it to people who can't make it in or who aren't actually in VR or have the capability. What did you think?
Yeah, I've wanted to go to this event, but I've never been able to because never got in time.
Yeah, it is hard. It is hard as heck. Like, everyone has their hand over the trigger, ready to jump in.
I was in that queue waiting. That queue kicked me out like 3 different times.
Yeah, it was not a good night for VR chat, that's for sure. Well, I'm so glad we could help you, and I'm glad you made it in. Thank you, thank you.
I just, like I said, I just want to say thank you for streaming that because, like I said, I wasn't able to get in for the first hour.
Yeah, no. For sure, like that's the whole reason I'm here, so I'm glad I could help. Thank you, thank you. No. All right, we have our first interviewee. Come up, cute. Hello, hello. All right, we have Unknown Corner. You may have noticed from your fantastic spy. Well, maybe it wasn't spy, but I got some serious spy vibes from jumping over all those lasers.
It was spy vibes.
Definitely spy vibes. Okay, see, I knew it. It was so cool. Like, you dodging between all the little lasers. And like, at first, like having the little snipers shooting down from the lamps and stuff, that was really cool. So fantastic. Oh my god, yeah.
Thanks, yeah.
Oh my god, they're all like, oh, they're saying hello. Yes, hello guys. Hi.
Hello stream.
Alright, so this performance, I mean, you know, third time's the charm. We were all waiting with bated breath. So glad we finally got you. You died on cue the third time. Fantastic timing on that one.
The real thing is, it was just Edge of Tomorrow, where if you've seen the film, the person makes it further each time. Yeah, so if I had a fourth attempt, I would have gotten the gem.
Yeah, you would have gotten it. No, Blue would have had nothing on you. So for something like this, how did you prepare for it? Like, what was the prep you had to do for this?
So I did my normal prep, which is every single performance that I'm gonna do, and I'm sure a lot of the dancers are the same, is I print off the lyric sheet, I have little notes and markings on it of what I want to do at particular lines. For example, at the very bottom of all the lyrics and stuff, I just have a note, it's fucking dead in all caps.
That makes me smile. Fitting.
But for this one, I had to go a lot more in depth because I had to keyframe the lasers. So what I did originally is I planned out the move set that I wanted to do, recorded that on a grid-based system, which you can't see, but I can see while I'm dancing it. Yeah, I recorded that on a grid-based system and used that recording to figure out how far I went along and how far I can move along the stage.
Okay.
So I watched that initial recording and then I built all the lasers.
Oh, okay.
To go around it. And I have all the keyframes of the timings that it's meant to happen. I have it all written down on a piece of paper that I've practiced, and I also have a box, like just a random like Unity cube that basically copies the movements that I'm meant to have, so that way when I'm in Unity I can check to make sure none of the lasers are hitting me or whatever.
Okay.
And I can watch it several times.
That's way more involved. Like, that's crazy. And to think that you could see things that we couldn't, that is something I feel is so unique. Like, you know, if you're on a stage, you can't be like, oh, let me just see my grid out here, right? Like in real life. So I think that's so interesting that you can use kind of like little tricks to like help yourself out, stay on timing, and that no one else can see.
Yeah. Like, I could have had the box on, made it so only I could see it, but I honestly, same with the grid, I've practiced it so many times, I didn't feel like I needed it. I could just know where it is.
I mean, yeah, practice makes perfect. I mean, shoot, you got two little practices in today.
Oh, I was tired after that, though.
Oh, God, I bet. No, yeah, like, the style of dance you have, I would be tired after one, and you had to do it three. Oh, gosh. So, what was the inspiration for this? Because, like I said, like, spy vibes and, you know, like, getting a little further each time. Like, what was your main inspiration for this?
So it's, okay. There's this song that's popular for two different reasons. One, if you played CSGO, Speed Demon, that song. It's French. Fefflementa? I can't pronounce it.
Oh, I'm not good at French either.
Yeah.
I'll take your word for it.
Which was in Ocean's 12, and there was a scene in Ocean's 12 where the person does pretty much that. A lot of some of the moves that I do, the person does in Ocean's 12 as well.
Okay.
I do all the moves they did. But yeah, and I watched that scene growing up so many times. I've never seen the film, but I've
just
seen that
the scene,
so many
just
times.
That one scene.
Yeah, and the fact that I could recreate that in VR is just amazing. And I really hope that a couple of years down the line, I get more play space. And with that play space, I do redo this performance where I can actually do flips.
You can, you can actually move through the space. Well, you know, you should just take over Alpha's house because you saw how far he walked. I mean, avoid his vacuum, apparently, but like...
Yeah, one of the biggest limitations of this performance is I don't have a lot of play space. I barely have enough play space to lie down, like in a like circle kind of thing.
Oh, okay, okay.
So that was one thing, is trying to make sure that I'm in the right area of my play space at the right time. But it managed to come together, and I do want to, a couple years down the line, redo this performance with more play space and make it a bit more insane.
I don't think the way you use the space you have is really good, because I would never have guessed that you only have like so much as like how tall you are. Because, oh man, I know the struggle with a small play space. Not, I don't dance, but I literally punched my blind playing Half-Life Alyx, and there's a little crack in it, and like, but like, I was like, ooh, I was a little close to that, I think. Oh man, so dancing in a small space, I can't even imagine.
Yeah. In order to get the little extra places I have, my mattress is just on the floor, and I flip it up whenever I'm.
Oh, like a Murphy bed, but just a mattress.
Yeah, just a mattress.
Just
a single I can bloody get.
Hey, we gotta do what we gotta do. So for VR, like, obviously this has allowed people to do so many cool, like, ideas and innovations, like shader work, and you have lasers that you've tracked to the floor with keyframes, and like, what kind of, like, big thing would you love to see VR, like, capable of? If you could, like, sky's the limit, what do you think would be a really cool innovation?
I would love to, I know they exist, these programs are very, very expensive. I would love to have access to mocap programs using my full body setup. So for some performances I have in mind, just having a small little, like, for example, I don't know if you don't remember, it's like some Anna's performances. Like, Anna likes to have like a statue person kind of thing,
yeah,
an aesthetic animation. Or Zephyr, even today, had
that. Yeah, the big lady.
Lady that came down. If I could, I think it would. The potential is where if you can actually pre-animate that yourself.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, like you do this, and then it keeps that performance, and you can put it onto that, right?
Yeah, add that. Like, it's possible, but it's a lot more difficult, and it's not intuitive, and it's very expensive.
Mm-hmm.
You have to pay for a really expensive program, but it's something I would love to personally experiment with and do. And also, screen space shaders. Like, I attempted screen space shaders today with the...
The blackout, the shutter blackout, yeah.
I don't know how well that worked, I'll be honest with you. I need to experiment with it more.
I think it was pretty successful. Yeah, it went do-do-do-do-do, and it went black, and then it came away the same way, and then all the lasers were out. It was really cool.
Yeah, I want to use that because one thing I personally don't like is I don't like using the stick to move about too much, and I feel like that's a good way to...
Yeah, the wee.
But for that, actually, I had a friend write that shader in like an hour. It was like a challenge. They're like, oh, I could do it in an hour, no problem.
Oh, well, shoot. That's amazing.
Very for help. And I'm probably going to use that shader again for something or something.
Mm-hmm. Lines. No, I think a kind of tracking like mocap would be amazing. Because I'm a sucker for wireless. I'm not right now, but I am a sucker for wireless. Because my first headset was a Quest 2, which... You know, you could walk around all over the place, and I thought that was amazing. But you know, a lot of full body tracking, it requires headsets that are either wired in or any of the like. I mean, there are programs you can use with the wireless ones, but you know, it's a whole different program you have to set up. True wireless, I think, would be amazing. And the mocap suits be using for performance capture and full body, I think that would be really cool. Cause like, ooh, just throw something on and you're good, you know? And you wouldn't have to use, like, all the, there's so many, oh god, there's so many different things you can get for tracking, you know? I think that'd be amazing.
Yeah, mainly just being able to record, like, short animation. Like, for example, let's, for one performance, you may have someone that's, like, getting yelled at by a bunch of random people.
Mm-hmm.
So then what if you, like, yeah, animate that and have a bunch of different
things? Yeah, like, surrounding and all doing different things.
Badger uses that for some of their videos, as they have, like, stuff recorded in mocap.
Yeah? Oh my god.
But yeah. But again, it's very tedious and expensive and not that accessible, and I'd like it to be more.
I feel the same way about that treadmill, the omnidirectional treadmill thing I keep seeing. I think that would be so, like, just walk around in a circle, like, woohoo, and you're not going anywhere. Like, I think that would be really interesting, because then you wouldn't need a big play space unless you're doing, like, you know,
no.
Flips and stuff, like, you know, big movements. But if you were just, like... You know, doing isolations or something, or just casually playing, you wouldn't need a very big play space.
Yeah, I think I think that, like, it's better in like games like Pavlov kind of thing.
Yeah, like walking sims. I saw someone playing Skyrim in one. I thought that was fantastic.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool. Confession: I never liked Skyrim. I never liked.
No, oh no! I don't know if we can be friends enough. I'll forgive you just this once. I'll forgive you. Yeah. I mean, I got flamed for the mint chocolate chip thing. So,
what did you do?
Oh, it was just like, oh, what's your secret? Hi, X. Hi, you want to come up? You can come up. I had a secret. I was like, oh, I actually do like mint chocolate chip ice cream. And Alpha said that was a stupid secret. And then Jinxie was like, yeah, that is stupid. Who likes that kind of ice cream? Oh, God, it was a whole thing. Come here, X, come here. Come here.
Are they next?
Come here. Come. Yeah, come here. Hello.
Are they the next person?
They're not, but they're cute. Yeah. Hi. Say hi to chat right there.
Oh, hello.
Hi. The other two people we are interviewing are Sai Kum and Perry, and I see Sai over there in the gold suit looking lost.
Do you want to go fetch them?
Hi, Sai. Yeah, of course. Thank you. Thank you, Unknown.
I think they figured it out.
Oh, did they figure it out? They figured it out!
Thank you very much for having me. Have a lovely
of course! Thank you! Come here! Come here! Come here! I just brought X because X is adorable. Hi, Lorraine! Oh my gosh, hello! Hi!
I can't see Abby.
Oh, you're okay! Here, that seat's for you, Sai.
Just drink.
We have buddies. We also have Blue right here. Here, hold up. Here, let's pass them out. Ugh.
It's a party.
Okay, that one's for Lorraine. Here you go, Blue. Party. You take one.
All right.
Oh, I think that's the last one. That's mine now.
Alpha.
Hi, Alpha.
You weren't invited to the party.
I can see sounds.
Guy can't see him, but he's over there.
Hi, Zulu. Hey. Hello.
I'm staying just out of sight.
Oh, okay. Alpha's back there.
Not be interrupting. Don't interrupt her things.
We're having a party. They're all invited. Clink, all right, clink, all right, clink. Okay.
I'm security.
Ooh, I made it fuzzy. There we go. Oh, I was not paying attention. Party parrot, exactly.
Drinking this drink is what I see on a daily basis because I wear glasses.
Why am I bad? No more drinks? Okay, I'm sorry. That's fair. That's fair. Hi, Zulu, love. Okay.
My cat is here.
The cat? That's the best part.
Yeah.
All right, Sai.
I'm gonna pick him up. Here we go.
Good. This question's for the cat. When did you start dancing in VR?
I started dancing about...
Let's see, my cat, who are you, straight boy? He started dancing in VR, about 3 years ago now at this point.
I oh, wow.
Four. I don't remember the exact amount of time.
Happy anniversary! We'll just say it now, because we don't know. Well, we hit it eventually.
It probably is around this time. Yeah, because for me, it was a lot of just getting on VR, hanging out with friends, in like drinking worlds and stuff, and mm-hmm. just kind of vibing. And I just would dance like music and stuff. I used to be very heavy into the rave scene,
mm-hmm.
and just go to raves all the time, like basically every night, and just dance every night.
VR raves are something else. I mean, they're so accessible. They're just there, and you get these crazy visuals. And usually, when you want to go to a rave, you gotta like go somewhere. So, I totally understand that.
Oh yeah, I've gone to like IRL music festivals and stuff before. And they're always super fun, but just with COVID and stuff hitting, a bunch of them got like on hiatus and stuff.
Right.
Postponed or just don't exist anymore. I know one I used to go to called Buku Fest. It's down in New Orleans. It's one that they have where it's super cool. One of the stages is it takes place at the Mardi Gras world where
okay.
the floats for like Mardi Gras. And you would be in a warehouse surrounded by Mardi Gras floats while just like partying.
Oh, that would be trippy.
It's insane.
Oh my gosh. So being in just kind of casually dancing, you started performing? How did that come around?
That started because of, I was a part of a group that, doesn't exist anymore that did, like dance lessons and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I started going there.
Okay.
And then eventually I started, going to like various like dancing groups and stuff, and just like going to and dancing at different like venues and things like that. It was, so it's kind of like these people taught lessons. They hosted like events and stuff where people were dancing, and I went there.
So it was kind of just it was casual, then kind of taking classes, and then meeting the people who taught the classes and ran these things, and then going those places, and then here you are.
Yeah.
Well, that's amazing. And three, almost 4 years of that. That's so cool. That's amazing. Is there a particular style? A 4 years is nothing. Is there a particular style that you're really into that maybe you enjoy more than others?
Oh, 100% shuffling.
Shuffle?
I love shuffle dance. Yeah. It fits so, like, it fits so well with, like, EDM and stuff. And as I mentioned before, like, rave.
The rave scene, yeah.
It fits so well. And I just, especially for the past like few months, I've been getting really into the style of it and learning various moves and stuff, and just kind of like just getting more and more into it. I just absolutely love shuffling.
Do you want to do a little demonstration real quick?
Shuffling every time.
shuffle. Don't listen to anyone else. Shuffle. Do you want to do a little demonstration for us?
If you're on the second floor of anywhere, your neighbors and doubts your neighbors are gonna hate you. I don't care.
Just tell them I sent you. Here, wait, I want to see. Here, let me move the camera back. I want to see a little demonstration. Here we go. Give me some shuffle. Hey, the gold suit's really making it pop.
Oh, my foot fucked up.
Oh my god, look at that. Oh my god, amazing. Yeah, see, I can't move like that. We can zoom back in. There we go. Oh my god, that's lovely. I love that. See, I think I used to dance like at a studio when I was younger, so I feel like it's hard for me to pick a style of dance I enjoyed the most. I can tell you the one I enjoyed the least was tap. Thanks, Lorene. Love. Definitely tap. But I never got to try shuffle, so maybe I'll try shuffling. So, performing at Evergarden, what do you enjoy about it? Like, what do you think stands out in performing here compared to other places? Like, your favorite part of it?
I say for here, definitely it's with the way we do practice and stuff for like the performance, and just the time that we get for it, and just kind of like the feedback, right? Because a lot of places, if it's like, oh, you want to perform, you just kind of
show up,
sign up,
yeah,
right? Yeah, you don't really have to worry about like what skill over that, which is great, like if someone's like a beginner dancer and all. But if you want to do like a very like high-end technical performance, there are times when it's like, oh, you can put together a good performance, but there may be things that can be improved, can be changed, and we get that feedback at Evergarden whenever we like prepare our performances. We call it feedback soup. Because we just get it good around, and we just give feedback to each other. Like the performance I did tonight is probably a good example, because at first, the very beginning of it, I just kind of awkwardly waved at the crowd and just kind of like acted like I was just like hyping people up.
Mm-hmm.
And then we had the idea, what if I just mess with the projector?
Oh, that's how that came about. That was amazing. That was a really good way to start it, because it really brings you in. You're like, oh, okay, he's setting up a presentation, it's not going well, and then like you kick it and then it starts going, and you're like, okay, anyway, here's my thing, like, don't worry about that, it's fine. I think it worked really well. It really brought you into the space. It completely set the tone for the rest of it. I think it worked really well. So I guess that's something, you're right, you don't really see it very often. You guys get at least a month to prepare a whole performance. and longer if you want to skip a cycle. And then you get this cycle of feedback, which a lot of times, who's gonna talk to you unless you grab your friends like, hey, watch me do this real quick and let me know what you think. Here you have a bunch of, I'm gonna say professionals because the caliber here has stunned me every time. You have a group of professionals that can give you their thoughts as fellow professionals. And you don't really get that in a lot of these spaces. So I think that, yeah, that is something really valuable. And obviously you get a lot of good stuff out of it. So yeah, that's amazing. Thank you so much for having question time with me, Sai, and I can't wait to see your next performance.
Yeah, it's a problem.
Cheers, wait, cheers?
Cheers.
Cheers. Oh. Sorry, chat. Oh, clink. Cheers. Oh, it's fine. All right, next up we have Perry. Wait, come on, Perry.
Right. Right.
Again? Okay, hold on. I got it. No, I got it. I got it. Clink.
No, we're doing this right. We're clink. Doing this right.
Woo. I won't drink it again because I won't subject chat to that. Come on up, Perry.
Perry?
Perry, Perry.
Where's my chair? Here we go.
Hooray.
So now sit in the chair and then...
There we go.
All right, Perry, my very first question to you is, what do you do? Are you a stage manager or your operations? What does that mean? Like, what is it that you do here? Oh.
I was trying to jump in before she started talking.
Go ahead.
I wanted to say good night. Good night, chat.
Good night, Alpha.
Good night, Perry. I'll see you tomorrow. Good night, Andy. See you
good
tomorrow.
Night. Anyway, what do you do?
First of all, rude. I do a whole bunch of background stuff, not super visible generally, except when it comes time for events time. A lot of what I do in the background is to do a lot of the statistics and data stuff. I just kicked something. And we'll worry about that later. I worry about a lot of the statistics and a lot of the number stuff, so figuring out how many people are new to the Evergarden, how long people are lasting in the world, mainly as not as a reason of I'm judging you for leaving early, I'm more so
especially
like,
tonight, oh god.
You might be crashing, and if you're crashing, maybe we can look at something. So it's kind of just a thing to help figure out what's going on without having to go and bother 80 people in the lobby. And
right.
Hi, did you find any technical issues?
Hi, do you notice clipping or like the sound? How is that going? It's like, I'm trying to watch. I can see how that could be. Yeah. So how do you keep track? Do you manually have to like watch the people list change or do you have some kind of like way to track that?
So VRCX has a neat little thing where it'll show you who's joined your lobbies and stuff in worlds you're in. If you're friends with them, it gives you, like, info you'd have as a friend. Otherwise, it just says, yo, name joined your lobby. Which
okay.
Which is good enough.
Fair enough, yeah.
And it kind of just gives me a list of people who are there, and then I can figure out, it's like, oh, well, when did they join? When did they leave? Find the difference. Hey, that's the time you were here.
Easy.
and I basically export, I think each event is something like 500... maybe 500-ish like entries in a SQL table.
Right.
And I just have a Python script that just kind of goes through.
Oh my god, coding. That should make it so much easier, numbers. Right?
Yes, much easier.
I can't imagine, like, okay, this person, okay, 5 minutes, okay, and then next person, yeah, that would be awful.
Yeah, was for a bit.
Oh no, you didn't actually do that, did you? Did you hand type them in?
Only for practice.
Oh my! I was making fun!
No, that is a thing that happened.
Oh gosh.
And I eventually very quickly went, man, this sucks.
This sucks! Oh my god. Hey, that's how innovation happens.
Relearning Python, and then I now doing running all the calculations for an entire event is like type in the day of the event, when it started, how long it lasted, what was the name of the event, and I just hit enter, and it goes through however many entries.
Well, that's,
and it just does it all for
well,
me.
Well, goodness, thank goodness, God, I think I. Oh. My heart would crack. I'd be like, okay, time to do all the numbers. Let me get, yeah, you know, like, let's do the numbers. Yeah. Oh God. Well, so what kind of led you to New Eden? What drew you into this mammoth undertaking and to become someone who does all the numbers and statistics?
I've been leading like gaming community stuff for a good while. I led a group before with Trudius actually, and so Trudy knew me. He knew how I led things and how I kind of organized myself and the things I worked on.
Mm-hmm.
And he thought I'd be a good fit to, you know, join in, and he knew that I'd be a good fit for stage management and the stuff I'm doing. So that's kind of how I got involved. So technically, if we really stretch it, this process started like a year, 2 years before. It's the long con.
The long con. Yeah. See, guys, if you wanna manage like an entertainment venue, just start playing PlanetSide 2. That's your foot in the door.
There we go. Just avoid certain parts of the community that may not be the healthiest.
Yeah, yeah, of course. Amazing. So what are you excited for? Like, what are you excited to see with New Eden and Evergarden and the future, basically? What are you expecting and excited for?
I'm gonna give you a boring answer.
Oh, love it.
The numbers.
The numbers? You wanna play with more numbers? You're like, if there's another venue, I get
the
more
numbers,
stats.
Mason, what do they mean?
What do they mean? Oh my God, the numbers.
Memes aside, I'm really excited for what this year brings. Last year for Evergarden and everything was absolutely massive.
Mm-hmm.
The amount of things that happened in such a short period of time were crazy. And something I'm really excited for on the Evergarden side is just what happens this year, because none of us really know. We didn't know how last year was going to shape up, so this year is sure to be exciting. I'm excited to see what everyone else puts on with their performance.
Yeah.
Performances, you know, seeing them develop all this through like the practices each cycle is incredible, and I love seeing that. New Eden side. Team Marina, they're gonna cook.
They're cooking. I'm so excited. Like, they've got their year planned out. Frolic. I'm so excited.
I'm excited for Frolic and to see how that forms out, how the team builds for that.
Mm-hmm.
And just everything that comes with that, because if Evergarden was any indicator of, you know, how crazy things can get, you know, adding an extra piece to the puzzle, they're gonna spice it up even.
Yeah, because I mean, it's hard to get in here. It is, because there is so much interest, and group instances can only be so big. I hear on the grapevine that might change. It might get bigger. Obviously, there's no like definitive. But if we could get more people in here, oh my God, I know they would love it. But having another venue that's doing a different sort of situation, but will let people really like finally sink into it and see what we can do, because, you know, some people don't have the best internet. They may never get in here and I'll have to only watch the streams or something like that. So it'll be nice to have another way for people to dip in.
Too, where it's a different crowd. Mm-hmm. It's a different audience. So more people are going to get to see New Eden quality.
Yeah.
And that's exciting in of itself.
Yeah, I mean, you know me, I can't. Oh my God. Oh goodness.
I don't have them turned on, but all I see is a faint diamond in the distance.
I glanced at my camera and I just saw a face behind me.
You know, I didn't want to interrupt, but I just wanted to go and on my way to bed now and wanted to wish you all a great rest of your night.
Thank you.
And good night to you all, and good night, chat.
Have a good one. Bye, Tom. Some of you in chat might remember Tom. They stopped by the other day. They made it in today.
Yeah, I'm so excited because I, you know me, I mean, the whole reason I stream this is I want to share this as far as I can go. I want to share this with people. And so having another venue, a whole new set of people that we can introduce this to, I can't wait. Thank you, Perry, for having an interview with me. I appreciate it. You know, we try to get all sorts over here. And having the operations numbers guy, I am so happy we got to chat.
Thank you. I'm glad to talk anytime.
Of course. I have to get you stream stats. Cheers. I'll give you more numbers. My gift to you.
Oh, yeah. More numbers.
More numbers. Thank you. All right, chat. You disappear. All right, let me pull you up to me. Hello. Hi. All right, I'll turn off flying so I can just set you down. What did you guys think, huh? How was today? Jump scare. Good night, Tom. Yeah, I didn't. I just saw a face behind me. Oh, goodness. How are we doing, you guys? I saw Zulu earlier. I had the screen, it was different, so I couldn't actually see you guys. I heard some follow, so thank you, Surrender. Thank you, Romans, for the follow. I hope you had a fantastic time today. And if anyone here missed the show, I upload the VODs right after up to YouTube. It takes a couple hours to render, but it should get you in around 2 a.m. EST, roughly, if you really can't wait. But it'll be up on Twitch in the meantime until that's finished. There will be muted audio just because, you know, copyright. YouTube, nothing should be muted, usually. Sometimes we have a little situation, but so far it's been pretty good. If you want to see any of the past VODs, you just scroll down to the About Me section and there is a Evergarden logo. You click that, it'll take you straight to the playlist. So easy access for anyone who wants to watch the past ones to hold them over for the ones tonight and maybe tomorrow. There is another show tomorrow, exactly. Same time, same place. I'll see you there. And then what else we got? Oh yeah, we do have that anniversary coming up. So, if you guys want to join the Discord and see what's happening there, they have all of the future Evergarden events up in the events tab and they keep you all up to date in the announcements there. Thank you, Atomica. Yes, there's another show. Had at least three performances that made me think, well, that's the best performance of the night, only to be shortly amazed again. I know, right? The fact that they started with Zeffy's performance, which was just bam, it really, the first thing you think is, okay, I'm at Evergarden. And that really set the tone for the entire rest of the night. And I was so excited for that. So that was a really wonderful start. All right, well, why don't we see who we can raid? We'll see who's going on right now. How about... Oh, let's do Starcross. They're doing art right now. They do a lot of my thumbnails. Astra is fantastic. And they have this really cool thing going on where they do like a gacha... not gacha, like a Honkai style situation for a lot of VTubers. It's really cool. So you guys should definitely check them out. All right, let me set up the raid. All right, first one is for subscribers. Second one is for non-subscribers. Go ahead and pick your favorite or make your own. I'm not picky. Anyone who was lurking today, thank you for joining us. I hope you had a really good time, and I hope maybe we'll see you tomorrow or for future performances, because I always love to have you guys here. All right, we got the raid going. All right, everyone, it was so nice seeing you today. Oh yeah, I have fingers, hello. I don't think I showed you guys that. I have fingies now because of the index. Thank you for joining me, and I will see you tomorrow, and if not, I will see you on Monday. I'm not sure what I'm doing yet, but we'll figure it out, and I hope you guys have a great night. Bye-bye!
Yeah.